Hi, this is Pastor Rick. I want to talk to you today about peace. Now, not the peace like our politicians are always talking about, but the peace of God that just, I wouldn't trade it for anything there is in the world. The Bible says, let the peace of God rule in your hearts. There are a lot of things going on in the world today that cause me to get upset and could cause me to be anxious and concerned, but you know what? I've learned that God is the source of peace, unlike anything that this world or anyone else could ever promise to me. And He's really changed my life by giving me that peace. It was a long time ago that science confirmed something that the Bible taught centuries ago. There's a very close relationship between our mind and our body. Proverbs says it this way, a cheerful heart is good medicine, but a crushed spirit dries up the bones. Friends, there was a time in my life I was pretty dried up. I was pretty discouraged. I felt really terrible about some of the things going on in this life. And now I have this deep abiding joy and peace that, again, has transformed my life. You know, there's a close relationship between our mind and our physical health and the health of our spiritual life. For example, if you have guilt, a lot of times the guilt causes fear of being discovered and anxiety, and we have jealousy and bitterness, and we feel like our life is futile, we're just not making any difference in our life, and we even might think about escaping from the reality of life. These are just a lot of problems that are spiritual ills that are brought about by the disease of sin. Sin is just simply disobeying God's plan for our life and doing whatever we want to in our own eyes. And it's like poison, sin is. It can sicken us in our mind and even result in physical symptoms in our life. You know, when Jesus Christ comes into our life, when you put your faith in Him, He removes our guilt because He forgives us of our sin. He takes away all our fear. He gives us love for others that we might not have had before, and He gives us a great purpose in our life. The Lord gives us joy, and He gives us peace, and those neutralize the poison of sin in our life, and they promote physical and spiritual health. I'm going to tell you, I'm amazed every time I go in for a checkup, and I live with a lot of tensions and stress. But you know what? My blood pressure is amazingly low normal. It's just fine. My heart's strong. And I know the reason. It's because I've given all these problems over to God and put my trust in Him, and He has given me peace. Does that mean that emotional problems and physical problems will never happen? Well, not necessarily. But it's like a spring that keeps giving fresh water. God's peace in our heart can bring cleansing and refreshment of our mind and our body. My friend, I want to encourage you to seek to know the truth about Jesus Christ, to put your faith and trust in Him, because He has given me peace, and I would love for you to experience the peace of God that passes understanding in your own life. God bless you. I love you. There's not a thing you can do about it. Have a great day.